Today's Zoom word is how to draw a bee. This is a bee. A bee is an insect that flies. There are many different kinds of bees. Honeybees is one example. Let's look at the bee's wings. They go out of his body, and on his tail, he has stripes of black and yellow or white. This is the bee's head. Look how big his eyes are. And he has antennas, and he does have a long tongue that he uses to get the nectar out of the flowers. Bees work very hard together. They build a beehive, which is made of beeswax. And then out of that beeswax comes bee honey. This is a beehive where all the honey is stored. You can see them sometimes up in the trees. What do bees eat? They eat pollen and nectar and royal jelly and even bee bread. Bees fly around all day going on to the flowers to get nectar to bring back to the hive. And when they do that, they pollinate all the flowers to make them beautiful. Bees are very, very important. Okay, please get your art paper, something to lean on, your art eraser, your Sharpie, and your pencil. It's time to create. This is the bee that we are going to draw today. I'm going to start with this top circle. We're going to go ahead and add a head and two big eyeballs like you saw in the picture. Easy, two circles. Go ahead now and add the bottom body. Go down, around, over like an oval shape. Then go ahead out. One, line out, down, and up. Wing one. Both wings are the same, so we're going to do the same thing on the other side. Out, down, and back up into the middle body. Now, you see, I've added the bee legs. How many are there? One, two, three, four. Two on one side and two on the other side. So go ahead, draw one bee leg, another bee leg, make it thick, and then go to the other side and put two more. Both are the same. Now, he also has bee legs in the front. So go ahead and add one leg in the front, the same on the other side. And don't forget his antennas. One line out, coming right out of his head. Go ahead and add your details on the wings like you saw in the picture. Long lines, small, thin lines, just like when we drew a leaf. Long lines, small lines coming out of it. And then finish your bee with your details on the bee body, which are the stripes going across his body. One, two, three, four. Not too close together because we're going to put colors in there. And then there's a piece on the top right by his bee arms. Go ahead and put a line going across there. Okay, it's time to outline. Get your Sharpie. It's time to paint. Get your watercolor paint, your water cup, your spray bottle if you need it, your water brushes, and your This is a link to a video about bees if you're interested to learn more about bees. This is a very, very good book about all kinds of bees and how they are helpful for us.